I highlighted an issue in my constituency last week where a disreputable chemist had increased the price of children's medicine by tenfold. As I highlighted this issue, I have been flooded with complaints about businesses, small and large, doubling, tripling, quadrupling prices. Two-thirds of American states have legislation in place, activated in emergencies, that sets a price cap of 10 to 20%. We are obviously going to need such measures here, and the sooner we debate them, the better.
So we're just on Washford Heath Road here in Hodge Hill, and we've just finished a quick sweep of spot checks on prices. So there's obviously some supermarkets putting prices up quite aggressively. Nothing on the scale that we've seen in the last couple of days. We've still got to check some of our pharmacists, but if you get information about pharmacists, retailers, shops, whatever, putting up prices unfair, let me know. I'll post the link. It's illegal. We will report them to the Competition and Markets Authority and Trading Standards. It's not acceptable behaviour, and we need to call it out straight away.